In this tutorial, I will show you how to use animated GIFs inside of the panoramas. Yes, this player is based on Flash, and Flash doesn't support animated GIFs. But we have made it so it is possible. And here I will demonstrate how it is, how the GIF images can be used. I drag in the animated GIF image, drop it somewhere here. Move it into place with the on-screen tool here, and as you can see, the animation is quite slow now. It's only at the default 1 frame per second. So you would go to the hotspots 2, increase the frame rate, and then we'll have all the include all the frames that the animation is made out of. And poor fisherman, he needs his fish. And this is an animation with white background. To get this background to go away, we go here and we choose the darken, and then the fish will be without the white background. That also needs to have the frame rate put up. This should be enough, yeah. And with this, you can easily add some life to the panoramas and make them more interesting. Remove the hand cursor, and also from the fisherman, and it's ready. This is just a little example of what can be done with animated GIFs. There are millions of them available online. It should be easy to find something that you need. Thank you.